No wolf seems to want to end up on the same note as any other in the choir. This is why a dog howling along with a group of singing humans is instantaneously noticeable. He is deliberately not in the same register as the other voices, and seems to revel in the discordant sound he is making. He thrives in his own decadence. He bathes in his own dirt. He does not conform to what society believes is best for him. He doesn't need to be best in show because it's his show. It's his party, and he can kick and scream and clap if he wants to. He belongs not to the earth, but the earth belongs to him. He